Lately I've been feeling strange, awkward, cutting out fake niggas that act real, you imposter, fake ass showstopper. Wanna know my problem, got a lot of pressure bottled up, finna release it. Niggas think it's easy growing up with one parent, it's for other kids. How the fuck can she manage? She working two jobs and still can't even pay rent. Ask her baby father, but he still ain't gon' pay shit. Feminist and be patient, it gon' take time, God work mysteriously. He gon' make your water wine, but she tryna find the grind, sick and tired of the struggle. Throwing that little pussy, tryna find her a hustle, get it off the muscle. She need to slow down, for she fuck a nigga that would turn her whole world around, but she gotta get it. Her baby girl need clothes, her son need feelings, and that BK check not even working out. So she fucking random niggas in the vacant spot. Little do she know he carrying something that could kill her. I mean she sucking on raw meat, salmonella. Guess she ain't got that fairy tale like Cinderella. You don't know my struggle, and you can't feel my pain. I had to find a hustle and make it out some way. She went to the doctor for her yearly checkup. The news she got that was kinda sort of messed up. She looking at the test like, nah, not me. Results read positive for that HIV. She like, this can't be real, I was just trying to make a live. You telling me a sexy test me the disease is what I'm giving now. All she think about her kids and that nigga she fuck. Regret that she ever stepped in his truck. Now she thinking, what if I die tomorrow, who gon' help him now? My baby girl, my baby boy, who gon' help him out? I need to beat up for my kids, cause I'm all they got. My mom's sick and they don't even know they pops. Fuck selling my body, I should've sold them rocks. Fuck popping my pussy, I should've popped them glocks. As she sit there and shot, her heart racing. When she could run that day, now she paces her conversation, thinking how she go to her family about the situation. Man, this shit is crazy. All she wanted was to be a better mom. Now she's sick and won't live long because of it. Damn, you don't know my struggle, and you can't feel my pain. I had to find a hustle and make it out some way. Months went by, she passed away. Her shorty sad, but know they mom in a better place. Pastor gave a baby girl a letter that her mother wrote. She wiped the eyes, and this is what her mother spoke. Y'all don't know my struggle, and y'all couldn't feel my pain. I had to find a hustle and make it out some way. My struggle, my pain.